is a Mariner 34. It's diesel, V8 Cummins diesel, shaft drive.
So tell me what you love about the boat.
Well, main thing I love is the engines. They're good engines. They'll go if you want to make it go. And they idle and they use, been driving on about 1200, 1400 revs. They use bugger all fuel.
Yeah, so what's you like inside?
It's nice and clean, nice and neat inside. It's got the oven there if you want to bake your cake. Your life, if your wife's keen, and it sleeps eight. You got your shower and toilet.
Tell me all about the new things you've put in it.
I put a new stove and oven in it, a new electric toilet in it, new anchor winch on it since I've had it. The person that's pretty fussy, if he likes to have things nice and clean and neat, instead of like a, you know, white and filthy dirty, it'd be ideal for them because it's very clean, very neat.
So why are you selling it?
Well, the main reason is health reasons, and my wife wants to travel again, so it's no use leaving the boat sitting around not being used. I'd love to be able to keep it, but I can't have it sitting on in a marina and not being cleaned and looked after.